ACC was great. They don't want to bail it. Happened to play a lot like Jay said. So, really pretty experienced group.
In terms of hoping for a better defense, is your biggest source of optimism going into 4-3? Is it just getting those things forward? What is your bias if this the new defense is kind of dumbed down? That's a good thing.
Well, I don't know if that's the right part of the defense. Not as much mental stuff going on with the defense as well.
What is Ted coming back to Georgia? What's he brought so far? What's he doing?
Well, I think Ted brings a lot of experience. I mean, he's been a head coach in this league. He's been a defensive coordinator in the Big Ten, SEC, and ACC. He's got a lot of intensity and passion. And
I think our guys enjoy playing.
I think Matt Griffin has been played. Have you already seen that? I think any time that you get to have certain health,
Green Bay fan out this year. Sharks, we're the same head players. That's the way it works. It's like last year. You take 13 players, you're not going to have a lot of money. So it's, I think the numbers will work that out. Yeah, we're having some bad job with it.